The open space parking lot at Jalan Pinang, Kuala Lumpur is still full the day after it was hit by flash flood yesterday. Motorists are taking a big risk, but with limited space for them, they had no choice but to park there. The operator had assured them that they will be informed via public announcement in case of rain. Yesterday, more than 40 cars were submerged in the flood after an hour of heavy rain. Mastura Yusof, NSD Online.